I poke my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Nice bike!
No! My bike!
This way!
You call that a bike? That's a go-kart.
Do not make me lose my cool!
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
Thank you.
gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Some Florida moron. You know he's not guilty.
Remember, guilty is a...
Hey, Tommy, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, Tommy, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
I know you saw me!
What, you don't see me
now? This is Rotterdam, 19 Southwest, 94.
Hola, is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the post. Okay? Good day, senor.
Underwear.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Show me your light.
Shoot him!
Attention, 1, Northwest, Mozambique. Suspect not seen in a red motorbike.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Shit! Don't worry, I got you covered.
They think they can take on Ricardo Diaz?
Diaz's men are getting cut down!
Get down!
I live! dickheads! And it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit. Where's that guy, Lance?
I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I heard that prick Cortez. He said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
Come on, man. Come on!
You better keep on running, asshole!
Yo, we got shops to rob here!
Moron!
Get to the payphone in Vice Point.
Oh my God!
drop that potato?
Get in the face.
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance? Your name's Lance Vance?
Hey, I got enough of that at school.
Lance Vance, poor bastard.
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of passes. So take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Got anything to say for yourself?
Rotterdam 21, send drop by smoke. It is a dam 19, send drop by smoke.
The money back.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
You know.
I have it for you. 1, 2.
We got some competition! So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. Watch yourself! They're coming from all over!
Got them! Head for Diaz as fast as you can! Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
This is Rotterdam, 19th West, Mike Point. Suspect not seen in that light. Boat.
There are gunmen on that jetty!
Rotterdam, 19 Southwest, Mike Point.
More trouble up ahead!
Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Right, Milk China. It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, Sunshine. I'll see you later.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun? Let's get out of here. This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
I'm paid muscle. What are you thinking, dickhead?
This was a 10, 19, Central, Taxi Tiger.
Problem with this freaking kid.
my livelihood destroyed.
Versetti, remember the name.
My beautiful window display!
I run this town now! Me!
Hey, get him! Only authorized personnel beyond this point!
You really
This was the 1071 North Washington Beach. Respond to a 1019 North Washington Beach.
Cam Jones?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm busting you out.
Whatever you say. Lose the heat and get me back to my place.
Doing a job, and you're my safecracker.
Beats losing my ass in his cell.
Everything, man, move!
Cortez. Look, the French are giving me all kinds of trouble, amigo. Them hypocrites. They spend 100 years stealing from poor countries, and they call me a thief. Huh? I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, amigo. So please hurry, huh? Tell me I need you, all right?
Like I'm seeing you.
I remember when people was not.
Live ammunition! Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire!
So, you want to do me a favor and help me put together a job?
Son, after shooting like that, if you asked me to be your wife, I'd say yes.
Live ammunition! Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire!
At the 10-19 in Central, downtown.
Aim! 3, 2, 1, fire!
Thank you.
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
¿Cómo puede hacer eso, hijo de puta?
This is 10, 19, Central, Washington, D.C. West, Pike Point. Thank you, Mr. Ben, 19 West, Pike Point.
Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery. Busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons, busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Problem, Lance.
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I can't take this much more.
Lance.
Oh my God, they've got a helicopter!
Relax. Take a few days off, okay? I'll talk to you.
At the airport terminal.
right.
Okay, I'll drive for you, but please treat me bad.
Okay.
Don't push the Mario man.
Do you want to get out of the way?
No movement! This is my fair. Back off, asshole.
Come on, get it, quick!
Okay, just please, don't hurt me.
Oh, like, I couldn't be more...
Tommy, it's Paul. I just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like a big guy all of a sudden. Giving it a big shot thing. Don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some fines been put on your end and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
Hey Leo, I got some work for you.
This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
You kill Leo? You must have big honest. Wanna work for me? Drop by my father's cafe in Leo Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
Looking for something special? I got what you need. Thanks for the money, sucker!
This is Rocket Dan, 19, Central, come down.
Hey, mate, the guys could do with some company, if you know what I mean.
I know just the girl.
Listen now, get on for the ride.
We gotta get new guns,
that
yo.
Asshole.
Hey, Mercedes.
Hiya, Tommy. And how are you?
Just fine. Listen, you fancy having love fist?
Okay. But just as a favor, I expect returned. See you later, big boy.
I see the same faces.
Ruined my life.
How you doing, mate? It's Paolo again. Look, Tommy, I forgot to mention, we're gonna need some extra muscle for the concert. A bit of security. There's a biker gang led by Mitch Baker. It would be great publicity. Very rock and roll, baby. Sort this out for me, and I'll get you some backstage passes for the gig, alright?
Fancy clothes, let's see what you can do.
Down, down, down.
Hey, it's Mitch. You did good, Tommy. It's good to have the old girl back. You tell Kent Paul, he'll get his security for the gig. You have my word on that. Now keep yourself out of trouble.
At last, man. Time for a well-earned drink.
Are you finished just 100 yards down the road, man?
Better make it a large one, then.
Hey, Tommy, change the tunes, man.
I get all confused if my head's not banging.
Ah, oh, look, what's this? Hey, Tommy, stick the tape on.
Lovefist, your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode along with your big airy asses.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep a pedal to the metal.
We've got to find a bomb.
Can't we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty to drink.
The bomb may be in the engine. We can't stop to get it.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a queue here, pal.
Hey, mate, Angel's near the drinks cabinet.
Get him away.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
That's no vodka. That's moonshine.
Wire to blow!
Ah! You always said the drink would kill me!
I've seen this on the telly. You gotta pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
I don't know, man. I don't have a clue.
Willie, see, show me.
I'm gonna play bass in hell.
Tommy, man, keep driving fast, pal.
Somebody do something.
Aye, clever. Somebody do something? What kind of crap is that? I've seen braver queens.
Okay, tough guy, you do something.
Look, man, I play a musical instrument. I got a clue about bomb disposal.
Well, he could just suck the boomshine out with a straw.
I have heard that you're good at that kind of thing.
Hey, I was off my tits that night as well, you know.
Just pass Willie a straw.
Aye, a straw? This is a Lovefist tour bus. Oh my god, get a straw fake, if I mean.
Which wire, Tommy?
The green one.
There isn't a green one. Oh, is this a green one?
Any of these wires look green to you?
Oh, nothing deaths in the cops, oh, it looks green!
I should have dumped you a lot when I had the chance, man.
Glory seeker.
Capitalist!
I've been carrying you for years.
Shut up, you muppet!
Like screaming girl.
Aye, shut it and pull a wire.
Which wire?
This one.
No!
Man, we're okay. We ain't been blowing up. Tommy, man, nice one. Rock and roll, man.
And we got a gig to go to.
A
racket to make, groupies to abuse.
Oh, fist! Have you finished with our ball?
Yo, Candy, I'm looking for movie talent. You interested?
Sure. But you'd have to talk to my agent.
The hell are you doing?
You should have stayed at home today.
Can you believe this, asshole?
Oh, you want an eye sample?
Come on, let's go.
Mercedes.
Hey, Tommy. You want a party?
Not now, sweets. You interested in doing some movies?
Of course, as long as it's cheap and sleazy.
You're hired. Get in.
I've got a secret.
Tommy, you coming in for a warm-up?
Maybe later, babe.
Whoa! Cool shark. Hey.
Kat, could you call me Martha?
Oh, Alex. I mean Martha. Whatever you say. Martha, someone's watching. How kinky.
Hello, Tommy?
Yeah.
It's Baker. Just wanted to say I really enjoyed the show. Me and the boys want to thank you and remind you, you got our respect. Good day. Keep riding hard, son.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Now that got them really irritated.
Stop, Rocco, back up!
Suspect not seen in that one. Helicopter.
Get out of it!
Respond to Advance 51 in Central Vice Point.
Tie him up and gag him. Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge, nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance. Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds.
I've got a clear shot. Why are you stupid?
Thank you. Amigo, you're the main man! Call yourself a man? You're a little scaredy kitten, baby boy. Don't cry to your mommy. Not bad. You're a real man. Meng, you the man! I like you, Meng! I like you a lot! Anytime, Meng, cause you got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones!
You got big cojones, amigo.
What are you doing?
Tommy, enough dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better. So Auntie Pule make you some stew, aye? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
What do you want, Paul? I don't want any fake label clothes.
Very funny, mate, but you know I don't touch bent gear. No, I was just calling to see if I could get a part in one of your movies. Back in England, I did a lot of blue stuff, mate. I'm packing more weed than you, my son.
Paul, thanks for the offer. I'll bear that in mind.
Seriously, don't forget about me after all I've done for you.
That's what I'm trying to forget about.
in Central, Peter IT.
Leave me alone, mister.
Tommy.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from hearing problems, so I'll try again. Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun? Are you new action? You are making an idiot out of me, Tommy. And I'm not laughing yet.
What's the password? You Charlie?
Come here and sit on my knee.
This is my fight city and I'm with every single kid. I told myself, Mario, take it easy. This is no joke, shithead.
Who are you? Oh, I know the face, know the face. Oh, I talk.
This is no joke, shithead.
She's always giving.
never asked your sister out.
Forget about her, Mario.
It's time for Kaufman's Cabs, Guardian Angel, to eat some Fender.
It's me, Lance. Keep your mouth shut there, Tommy, because I ain't got no time to talk. I ain't interested in what you gotta say. Why should I be? You don't care about me, do you? You gotta look after me a bit better. Give me a spare slice, you know?
Kill him! Get the plane!
Hey, Tommy, man. Look, hey, I'm sorry. It's just that people patronize me all my life, treat me like a little kid. My brother would do that. Please, man, don't do that. I gotta go.
installation over at Printworks. You better go and check it out. I don't know, some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.
Rotterdam, 19 de La Habana.
Tommy, it's Lance. We got big problems. Come down here right away.
I wouldn't do that.
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick.
Oh, you think so?
You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy! Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys. He never understood a thing.
Get to the payphone in Little Havana.
To advance 19 South Pike Point.
As you can see, gentlemen, this is going to be the easiest buck we ever made.
Tommy, seriously, you gotta consider going into law.
What the hell are you smoking, man? This ain't no simple plan. Well, who needs a simple plan anyway? Take communism. Now that was a simple plan. Didn't do Russia any favors, huh?
Calm down, all right? With a team like this, it's gonna be no problem. We got Camon safe. Phil, you and me will handle security. And Hillary will drive
Tommy,
the getaway.
I don't. I really enjoyed working with you.
Aren't you forgetting somebody? Somebody who helped
pal.
You to no end in this town?
Anyhow,
somebody.
Ben! Ben, that's right. Ben here, he watches the money for us. He keeps
with.
The drinks on
and
ice.
I
don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Look, it's easy. Haven't you ever seen a movie? We walk into the bank, we wave the gun around, and leave very rich men. I'll drive.
Great! A passenger!
Hey, dude, what
will I tell the group about
shoe?
This?
Tommy, Hillary's taking up too much room.
I am not.
R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
Mr. V!
I got those clothes you want.
I think it will rain today.
Tommy, it's Paolo. How are you? Right, mate, anyway, thought I had to drop you a line. Oh, my good lord, my son, you will not believe the quality of the brass I just encountered. Streetwalker or something, just down in Little Havana, mate. Said her name was Mercedes or something. Oh my God, mate, you gotta check this bird out. Could strip the lead out of a pencil. Said I was the best you ever had at all. Keep your potato skin fluffy, seeing ya.
Tommy, Tomas, it's Cortez, ¿qué pasa?
Things are interesting. How are you, my friend?
I wanted to ask you about Mercedes.
Okay, what about her?
Oh, Tommy, I hear these stories, all these stories. I don't know what to think. Maybe she thinks she could do what she likes. But Tommy, tell me, is it true?
Is what true?
These stories I hear. She really going to be a lawyer. Tommy, the shame. You know, we Cortez are a proud family. We would never allow a daughter of ours to become a lawyer. Please, tell me it isn't so. I don't think I could take it.
Oh, Colonel, I can assure you, Mercedes is never going to become a lawyer. Don't worry about it.
Oh, thank you, Tommy. Tommy, thank you. The shame would be unbearable. Anyway, Tommy, you must excuse me, all right? The new Minister of Interior has arrived. Many years ago, I killed his father in a failed coup, so I must be polite. Hey, good day, amigo.
Yo,
contact N 74, please, is that IT?
Some extra strength moonshine nearing fermentation time, and I was wondering if you fancy having a shot. Seriously, Tommy, if you like a drink or if you need to strip paint, this stuff will make a man out of you. Sure did out of me, even though I can't see out of one eye. I'll be waiting for you. You hear?
Charlie the tree line. It's me or the roads made of jelly. Not the hospital, man. Too many cops in Viet Cong.
There's an ex-army surgeon owes me a few favors. And a lawnmower. He's got a place down Little Havana.
Oh, giant fish.
Broken spoon. Come out here, Jim. You got me.
We had him big time, man.
Do you have the powder?
We gonna fight like men! Good to see you can make it! Charge! Now, my brother, charge! Sniper on the roof! They fight like girls! Take cover! We need reinforcements from the cafe! Take out that cowardly sniper! Fight like men with huge cojones! Tommy, we have proved our mental bravery! Let us steal a handful of drugs and make a good escape!
got the dance before West, you said I see. There is a dance 19 West, you said I see. Respond to a dance 71 West, you said I see.
Tommy, it's Phil. I want to thank you for helping me out back there, son. Damn Charlie, he'll always ambush you somewhere or the other. Anyway, the wound is healing well, and it means I'll no longer be defrauding the government on my disability check.
Oh, we're under attack.
Rotterdam, 19 Northwest, Captain Tigra. It is a dam 71 Northwest, Captain Tigra.
Time's up!